Hi, this is Anthony's YouTube channel. First video here, so let me tell you a little bit about myself. I'm originally from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. I've traveled around the states a whole lot, seen quite a few things, experienced quite a few things in my life. So I am making this YouTube channel to guide certain people. Saying everybody, but a few people. As from traveling from Philadelphia to California to Nevada, I lived in Utah for a while, in Florida for a little while, and I've road tripped pretty much all over the United States. And people need help. Some people need help. Whoever's watching the channel is the girlfriends of these boyfriends. Or the boyfriends of the boyfriends. I don't care who you date or who you are, because everybody should be who they are. So I'm not here to pass any judgment. I'm just here to talk a little bit about how people are dressing, how are acting. We'll get more into that later. But for now, we're going to start this video off. I just woke up. I look like shit, a bag of asses. I haven't done anything. I literally woke up and was like, I'm gonna make a fucking YouTube video today. I'm gonna do a before and after. I'm gonna shave, because I got some interviews today. I can't go to an interview looking like this. Some fucking people will walk out of their house looking like this. I'm gonna bring to you a couple tools on things that you should be using. Guys, so we're gonna start out with your face. I brought myself some goodies here. What I use. Since it is 2012, men, we should be using something other than your body wash for your face in the shower, or a bar of soap, or what you get at Walmart or CVS. Now, you may have been using this stuff for years because this is what your father used, or this is what whoever fucking used it, but we're not using that shit anymore. You can even go into Sephora. Sephora, by the way, men, does not only sell women's stuff. They have an entire men's section of freaking cologne and face shit and whatever stuff I don't even fucking know about, but I go in there looking for it anyway. Plus, there's hot girls in there, so if you're trying to go in there and look for stuff, just go in and go to the men's section. You don't even have to go anywhere near the makeup or anything. But anyways, we're gonna get something that is now for your skin type, whether you have dry ass skin that's fucking peeling and whatever, or you have oily ass skin that you can see from a mile away that you're so shiny, you take a picture, your whole face is freaking white because it's full of oil. A face wash by Aveda, and purifying gel cleanser, blah blah blah. Yeah, it's a little bit expensive, but it works great for me. This is for oily to normal skin, and it will say it wherever you go into the store. It will say it right there what type of skin it's for, or on the bottle. And the way to know what type of skin you have is to just check it. Do you have oily skin? Is your shit shiny at the end of the fucking day? Are you taking pictures and the flash is going off your skin? Or is your skin dry? Is it tight all the time? You'll figure it out. And if you don't know, ask the damn girl at the store. Most likely she'll know what she's doing. Anyway, just get a cleanser and a lotion. You use a cleanser and shower, and then put the lotion on afterwards, and your face is gonna be awesome, okay? If you don't use a lotion, your skin automatically produces more oil to hydrate your skin. So use the damn lotion. I'm sure you've seen this in your shower if you have a girlfriend. This is a Clarisonic facial scrubber, cleanser, whatever you want to call it. They have a shitload of different heads for it. Deep cleansing, soft bristle, sensitive skin, whatever the fuck it is. Most men, you probably don't know what the hell this is. You're just looking in the shower like, what the fuck does my girlfriend use this for? I mean, she might use it for something else too, but besides the fact.
Clean.
More with the face. Your fucking eyebrows. Most guys, they won't get their eyebrows done, or they won't do them themselves. If you don't want anybody to know you're getting your eyebrows done, don't go to the goddamn salon. First thing you should get is one of these. It is a mirror. It magnifies. You can see every little hair and pore on your face. You can use it for everything, even that pimple that you're getting. One of these. They're super cheap. They have little things on the back. You can put them on the wall. Like, just anywhere. You put them in the shower. You lay yourself in the shower. You can do it while you're fucking shaving. You can look at anything with this. Number two, a tweezer. Yeah, get it from anywhere. Nail clippers. Clipping your nails. I'm not saying you need to file them, but clip your fucking nails, please. Your toenails, the worst. You don't want to be laying down with your girlfriend or your girl or whoever the fuck she is, and you got your clothes off, and you're rubbing on each other, and you're rubbing your feet, and you rub your foot or your leg onto her leg, and what it is? Oh, it's your long-ass toenails that you haven't cut for 5 fucking months, scratching her leg.
No. Ew.
It's not sexy. It's happened to me before because I was a lazy bitch. These are just a few easy steps to keep your face looking nice and clean and healthy and beautiful and everything else. So, I mean, those are some of my tips for the day. It's not too hard. I'm going to end this video after I take a shower, shave my face. All showered, all shaved, eyebrows done, face nice and smooth. Notice the straight lines, makes you look very clean. And my hair, and it's not as hard as it looks. So, in conclusion, this is it. Thanks for watching, guys.